Assalamualaikum everyone. I hope you all are fine at home. So welcome to the video classes of Adams High School. So students, our today's subject is English and the topic is use of this and that. Okay students, let's begin our topic. Some things are near to us but some others are away from us. So here it is saying when we are sitting, when we are standing or just when we are lying leisurely, students, we can assume that some things are near to us, just like this book. Okay, this book is near to me, right? And some things are far away from us, just like that phone. It is far away from me, right? So if a person, place, animal or thing is near to us, we use this, just like this book. But if it is away from us, we use that, just like that phone. This or that is used for a single object. So students, here it is saying that we can't use this for more than one object, just like this book. We can't say this book. Okay, we have to say this book. So here we just have to use for a single object, just like that phone. Okay, we are using that phone. If we are watching there and there are more than one phone, we can't say that phones. Okay, we just have to use this and that for a single object. So students, here are some examples. This is the house. Okay, this house in the picture is near or far? Yes, you're right, it is near. Okay, and that is a tree. It is near or far? That is a tree. So here, is it near or far? It is far, so we are using that. See here, this is a bag. That is a train. This is a bat. That is a star. This is an apple. That is an aeroplane. So here, see, assume as you are standing here and you are watching that aeroplane. So you are gonna use this or that? Yes, you are gonna use that. That is an aeroplane. This is a pen. That is a flag. So students, I want you all to read this whole paper one time at least, and if you have not purchased this book still, I want you all to purchase this book. It is easily available in our school, so grab it as soon as possible, and inshallah we will meet in another video. Till then, take care of yourself and try to read this. Allah Hafiz.